the slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city. To take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the Commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
There's new information on the board.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the League without the cops stirring them up.
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
Thank you. We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
از شکار کردن من پیش من خواهی شد. من شکار می
Talia, you should have warned us. Your league, they killed so many people!
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. Despite our best efforts, the voice is still around.
Then the league will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court and the league fight in the street, and Gotham pays in blood! If we're not there, how many die?
Countless. The league will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is what?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
How do you even know so much about the talents anyway?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, you get all that?
Yes. Meaner Talons incoming. They're not gonna make dismantling the Court of Owls any easier.
Great. I think it might be time we start shaking trees. See what falls down.
You saved someone's life. Was wondering when you'd show up.
Enough time to look over those files I sent?
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham? With Jacob Kane at the head?
And don't forget all the murder.
I'd say you were off your game. If it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We need to stop Kane, and we need to do it soon.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
I'll poke around. There must be at least two cops in Gotham worth trusting.
I read a report about a vigilante saving a cop's ass.
Belfry, Montoya's having trouble with cops hiding evidence of the court. I'm gonna deal with it.
Copy that.
I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you. Because of you, another honest cop got to come home after their shift.
Nice job out there.
for them.
You'd better not be hurt this time.
You're gonna take years off my life. So, where's Batman? He owes me a coffee.
He asked me to step in.
Well, damn. Sorry. He really helped Mum and I out a lot.
Oh, is your mother?
She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here. For both of us.
Not a job for the faint of heart, is it?
You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health.
Sounds good to me.
Changed. You gotta pony up a little something extra now.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're extorting us.
Got a mask here!
No, no!
I'm sending coordinates to where Montoya can pick up one of those creeps.
Roger that. I'll tell her to get ready for pickup.
I'll get out of your way, Batgirl.
Hey, Montoya said to check out a murder scene before anyone can cover it up.
Copy that.
That's Batgirl.
clean up everything. Batgirl at my location!
Show her how we work!
You're done in this town!
The court mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Copy that. She'll be able to take it from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here. Sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good for you. Has it really been so long?
Did this. Shit list now. What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell? Belfry, do you read? Belfry! Great. I'm cut off. For all your guests. Wait, what? Oh, you're so talented. Can I get a copy for my wall? Aw, screw this. Oh, that's just great. Newsflash, I've been dead. Your little art school project isn't gonna work on me. Oh, screw this. Trying to prove that you can bring me back? Cause yeah, I get that. Oh, screw this. Not right. God damn it. Is that what you want? To watch me die? I'm gonna outlive every one of you assholes! Thing. getting somewhere. Maybe not. It's way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place. What the hell did I just see? Damn halls just keep going.
Thank you.
Please let that be a way out. Guess that's how they changed the rooms around. No way in hell they use this place just to torture people. Let's see if I can find out what they're planning.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. I'll check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
I'm gonna go see what that was. Red Hood!
See what this does. Got it. Now to find a way across. Thank you. these tanks. It'd be a shame if something happened to the valves. Is this water so damn cold? He looks important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project. Talk, and I won't start breaking things. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now. God, they're making a whole Talon army. They could take over the entire city with this.
Those who